Hey dudes, looks like we're live. Right, okay. First things first, welcome to Wales, dirty stinking scrubbers. And secondly, I've blown my engine up. I just had a replacement engine fitted. Went out to do a map on it, put my foot down, and blew the bearings, the rods, and everything out the bottom of it. Not a fucking good day. You have good day. Not a good day at all. We're fucked. So I'm a sad monkey. We're getting some money because I'm absolutely broke. Then we're gonna go and get bounties. And then we're gonna finish this fucking thing off, man. Alright. Nope. Okay. To the tower then. Suck my balls. It would appear that suck my balls is not the earth phrase he was talking about. Okay. Oh, I'm so fed up, man. What a dick. I am not a merry man. As the saying goes. Not really merry at all. Everything's in fucking bits all up the Cross Killog Bypass. Cross Killog. Bypass, see? So, as you can imagine, we're a bit miserable now. I've worked away for the last 2 weeks. The only reason I came home was to do the shopping for the wifey. See the mum and my wife and my boy. And pick my car up. And I'm home, I saw the family, was really happy. And picked my car up, really, really happy. Blew the car up, now I'm through the fucking floor. But let's not let that distract us from the fact that I've got a lot of fucking aliens to kill. Can't land, land a ship, beam me down, Scotty. Thank you, Scotty. Stinger. Stuck. What do you need? Need a swift kick up the ass. Good. Advanced bow, advanced net, none of those so far. Advanced hand cannon, we wanted. Advanced Seb. Get rid of some of them and keep the advanced submachine gun and switch them. That's not a worry. Linear fusion I can keep. Fusion rifle I'm not fucking doing. I'd rather cut my nuts off. Bows can get fucked as well. Okay. Take it easy. We go here.
Always good to see another hero of the tower. Careful with that.
Not doing the skate rifle one, it can fuck off. Because in this, I've got to do Menagerie, Crucible Survival, Crucible Elimination, or Trials. I haven't played Elimination for years.
Hopefully, this is a story.
Right, let's go and see the fucking drift. Oh, And then we'll be rocking and rolling. Rolling and rocking.
I can think of a few ways to...
Gambit's no, we're going to talk to him. You in? Fire starting looks doable. Thunderous applause at the slinging lead, that sounds like my kind of bag. Another fire, that's going to be void, I'm not doing that. Continuous fire's got to be machine gun, surely. Or trace rifle. So look, yep, machine gun, void can fuck off. Dark super kills, oh, I'm not doing that. Kinetic weapon defeat, solar, finisher, right, come on, give me something I can use, man. The fuck is settle his side? Okay, I can dig it. I can dig it with a spigot. Right, so we got to go into Crucible. So let's put my regular Crucible loadout on and see how we get on. And I got to do Survival Playlist, I believe, or Elimination. Let's check it out. Elimination sucks, salty balls. Let's have a look. Survival. The new Vanguard soft. Survival 3 Lance, let's go. Leave the system for a little while and everything goes to hell. Okay. I haven't really played for a bloody well, most fucking hell, weeks. 2 weeks. I've just dabbled. So I doubt I can hit horse's ass with a banjo. The only person who ever wanted me for who I am is the police. Crazy. Distance shelf, okay. Hmm. Hawkman's coming back. Yay! Where's my luck of the chamber? Boom!
Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs. Lives left. One minute. You're neck and neck on reserve.
Well, I got two.
Seconds. Win or lose, this is the end. Is yours this round.
Okay.
Round start. You're ahead. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. One minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. One enemy left. Seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead. Opposing team annihilated. You're in the lead. Stay there. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them. sides left. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. You obliterated the enemy.
Not quite sure how.
Finish them.
Okay. That was pretty cool.
Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that.
Not when I.
The enemy is out of second chances.
Oh, we did well then. Excuse me.
Rest when you're dead. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. All enemies down. All lives expended. Total victory.
Okay. What are we looking on that?
Death in his beady eyes, and you spat in them. You fiend.
Oh, I am. I'm a fiend. Poor fuck was on his jack. Go back in then. Yeah, it's been a bit of a fucking shite day all told. No, I gotta pay the fucking bills.
Survival.
Where are we?
Every death will cost you, Guardian. Fight smart.
Let's see if we can flush him out.
3 lives left.
I'm not standing near to get fucking shot.
On your side. You've got 30 seconds.
Bastard.
No life left for anyone. Rest when you're dead. 10 seconds. Enemy is in the lead. Not for long. Lives left. Out of line. 1 minute. Oh, look what you have. No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. Seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. It's all up to you now. Destroy them. You're locked out. Not enough. It's not over. Your opponents have a lead. Destroy it. 5 left.
How the fuck then?
You're out of lives. Fight on just the same. One minute. No one left to fight in your place. So fight. Left for anyone. Rest when you're dead. Enemy has match point. Show them how little you care. One minute. You're out of lives. Fight on just the same. No lives left for anyone. Rest when you're dead. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserve. End this. You're knocked out.
Well, some very silly mistakes were made. Okay, I'm gonna grab an inhaler a minute.
But I'm sorry. Not this time.
Okay. Well, I don't know. Did you get any bounties then? Yeah. I bet I'm nowhere near. Nope. Hey dude, welcome to the stream. I'm just busy getting my ass kicked from you at the fucking Kingdom Come, but cheers to you for tuning in. It's been a shit day. It blew my engine up. How do I know? I'll tell you how I know. Because there was a bang, a hell of a rattling noise, the sound of my bearings and conrods and pistons hitting the road, and huge plumes of white smoke. Bit of a giveaway, all told. There was shit everywhere. But what can you do? Shit happens on the big jobs, isn't it? Archive that. Archive that. Clean that. Widow's Court. Everyone sit back and hold your sniper rifle.
Survive. Commit to your battles wisely.
Oh, I will. Death counts. Where the fuck am I?
Left.
Well, somebody found somebody then. Fine.
You're out of lives. Fight on.
Can I always?
1 minute. Reserves. End this. You've been knocked out. Your enemies have bested you.
Unbelievable, Jeff.
The enemy leads. Catch up and crush them.
Know where you are, I'll just go get you, you bastard.
3 lives left.
Can't do anything from here.
Your team's out of
bollocks.
Got 30 seconds. You're the last guardian standing. Fight. Deny the numbers. Your enemy has won.
He's a wanker.
You trailed the enemy. Close the gap. Lives left.
Should have seen it. Can I get up there and cover the heavy?
1 minute. Your team's out of lives.
Calm me always.
You've got 30 seconds. It's all up to you now. Destroy. No life left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. 10 seconds. Been knocked out. One opponent remains. Not enough. But it's not over.
We had a go, didn't we? We wiped the fucking team.
Show them how little you care.
But I do care, Shax. I do.
Lives left.
Go on.
No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances.
They gotta push heavy.
Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserve. End this. You annihilate. Enemy has not quit. Show them how little you care. Lives left. One minute. You're neck and neck on reserve. You're fighting with heart, Guardian. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. Seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead.
Bitch.
One foe remains.
It's gotta be by here.
Victory is yours.
Yes!
Enemy has not quit. Show them how little you care.
Where the fuck am I? What is he?
To see what you do with that. Seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead. Choo. 10 seconds. Victory is yours this round. One opponent standing. Match point, and it's tied. This is it.
Bollocks. Oh, why move with me? Bastard.
1 minute. Your team's out of lives. Seconds remaining. The team has lives left. Show no mercy. You've been knocked out. 10 seconds.
You can't say I didn't fucking try. Don't I just?
Lights down. Lights extinguished. The enemy has won.
Fought well. He had a go. Iron Banner's going to be a shit show next week. I don't know. Okay. Let's check this shit out. Need one more of them. How are we looking on here? Oh fuck, one more game of that and we're in like Flynn. Okay. Let's do this shit. How far is this shore? Oh, it's quite distant.
Survival.
Oh my.
Commit to your battles wisely.
Oh, I'll try. Where the fuck am I? Here I am. My hearing is so bad. Okay, I know the score, never know what you're doing.
1 minute left. No more lives on your side. Seconds. 2 for 1. No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. You're the last guardian standing. 5. 10 seconds. Tiebreaker active. This is not the end. You've been knocked out. Your enemies have bested you. This time.
Ain't it always the way?
Your opponents have a lead. Destroy it.
Okay.
One minute. You're ahead on lives. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. One opponent stand. You've been knocked out. Both teams out of reserves. End it. All opponents defeated. It's dead even. Which of you will survive? Lives left.
Fuck it!
1 minute. You're the last guardian standing. Fight. Seconds remaining. Being knocked out. Your enemies have bested you. This time. You've trailed.
Bet I've lost my fucking super as well. Yeah. Sorry, babe, what? Okay, sweetheart.
Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them. Three lives left. Fought like a titan of the first pillar. One enemy left. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. Team has lives left. Show no mercy. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. You annihilate. You've been knocked out. You're evenly matched, but one team must fall. Lives left.
Bollocks.
Minute. You're neck and neck on reserves. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. To you now. Destroy them. You're knocked out. One opponent stands. Not enough.
Oops, excuse me.
How little you care. Left for your enemy. Destroy. Three lives left.
Good, yes.
1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. One foe remains. Smashed your enemies to dust.
Boom! 22 kills. Bastard. Thank you. just the same. I'm gonna bottle this so I can see it coming. They've gotta chase heavy, surely. No! You can't tell me you're gonna die, oh god.
10 seconds. All enemies down. All lives expended. Total victory.
Fair dues, I put in some work then. Oh dear. See the arms. Right, I got the interference mission to do, which means I'm going for Pete, I'm going to make a phone call, and I'll be back. Okay, so there we go. We're on the interference mission now. So we've got to see what we got here. Have we picked up any tree orbs? Fucking doubt it. Oh, we got one. Okay. Caricature 114. Means nothing really. Oh, I was keeping that. 116, 115. One, two, one. You know, it's going to force me to fucking do that now. Let's have a look what's happening in. fucking hell, it's gonna give me a bump. Hell of a pump. What do you mean? 120 is always worth going, man. Oh, we got some fucking shiz off that, didn't we? Okay. That's a nice leap, isn't it? 118, keep that. 116, oh, no point keeping that. Nah. You know, I'm gonna bump my arms up for shits and giggles, man. Alright, let's have a look around. So we need this. We need that. So that's on 117. Right, we're gonna go and we're going to get a. Oh, I've got three things there. What the fuck's this then? There, there, and there. Should we nip into the tower? Yeah, fuck it, why not? You never know what I've dropped, do you? Hey babe, what's up?
The petrol station near us is blocked off, so where do you suggest the nearest petrol station is?
The Shell garage, the one I take you to.
Right, the one down by Crinder.
Yes.
Alright then.
Okay. That's the best one.
Yeah, bye.
Bye, baby. It was worth popping in, wasn't it? What else do we need to go? We can check that out later. Might as well pop in and see Shax while we're here.
Did you show the darkness what light can do?
Yeah, it did, I suppose. Okay. Let's go bang this last mission out, shall we? Is there a public event available here straight away? Not one I can get too easily. Titan? Yes, the rig. Jobs are good. We'll pick that up and we'll fuck right off and do the mission on Io. Okay, let's get our fucking weapons up to spec and we'll go kick some ass, yes? Okay.
Frenzied creatures swarm the tree once more. Do not let them keep us from the message of the pyramids.
Let's do this. I wonder how many fucking times I'm gonna die. What's around there then? Don't think I can reach it. For Wednesday creatures. Fine.
Oh.
took the fucker out. There's someone down there. There's one. Keep still, you bastard. Not wrong. Hmm. Oh, tits, I wanted that.
Freedom for body.
Okay. What am I missing? Nah. Not wrong. Thank you. Ooh, that stung. Jeepers creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Okay. Bollocks. Bugger. We took the blade out and then down the shiz. Okay, let's go talk to Aerisy, big ones. Aeris, nice tree.
This construction is white. Not like the color, but the absence of color. An indistinct void, overexposed sameness of a thing long dead. The white of bleached bone of the traveler. This is a simple message. Eggshell. The term carries all the impermanence and fragility you would expect. The darkness sees the traveler as something keeping us isolated from the outside world. It is a barrier we are meant to outgrow and break through.
Fine. I think, oh, I did those three. Okay. I'm gonna have a pee while we travel to here. I should be back presently. What the fuck is he up to there? Got carried away.
Umbro Ingram. Try saying that five times fast.
Try sticking it up your ass. He hinted. Okay, we're on 128.
Go throw some taking at your friends.
Everything costs more ever since the tower.
Motherfucker.
Well done. Hello, Guardian.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome.
Check.
Bye. Yeah, fuck off, man.
Dig and dig. One day, the garden blooms.
And if we got any triumphs, 129, Baldrian 130, we got a few. White exists as a symbol of uniformity, sterility and sameness. In light, there is only death. The same message VIP 2014 received in the Lunar Pyramid again, and interesting. I do not believe the darkness has returned to destroy the Traveller. Surely it could have done that while the Traveller was maimed and stranded. Why wait for a sign that the light has returned to its strength? Perhaps the darkness has returned for us, guardians of the traveler's final memorial. We are its selfless legacy and last argument. The colour white, stasis, blankness, bone, flag of truce. This is an opportunity. We must do as we did before, encounter the enemy's power, learn what we can, and report back. And if we return with nothing but beautiful and violent words, then we will study them as scripture and find some way to turn the enemy's power to our use, just as it wishes to turn us to its purpose. My wok is filthy with burnt oil. I need baking soda to clean it, but there is no Trona on Io. Instead, I bubbled carbon dioxide through sodium hydroxide, it burnt like hive blood, and retrieved enough soda to clean the wok. While I was scrubbing, a young guardian approached me. She had an ancient name, Acadia, Acadian, perhaps, or Sumerian. She said that she had heard of me and that she wanted to help me search her knowledge. I snapped at her to bring me a pineapple. I know I was cruel.
We'll be watching.
Okay. Right, dudes, I'm gonna knock it on the fucking head. I've had a go. I've cheered myself up a touch, and then my fucking brain's gone. So what can you do? I shall see you later. Old fire, though. We'd never go without a toast. To all you guardians out there, all you MX5 lovers, who put up with the engine blowing up in the dual carriageway, I love you all. Remember what I always say, if all else fails, try Wales. And as they say in Brunel, ciao for fucking now. Bye, dudes. I won't forget everyone we lost. See ya.